The Department of Environmental Policy Analysis is an international group of about 30 colleagues, PhD students, researchers, faculty members, all with a joint interest studying and understanding governance for sustainable development. And our group is also characterized by the combination of high-quality fundamental research in long-term research projects with practical relevance and practical policy advice to decision makers. We study global negotiations, for example, on the future of the global climate regime, but we also look at regional governance. We look at European governance, European law, European decision making. And we also study national environmental policy, local environmental policy, for example, in Vietnam, in India, in China, in Africa. So in a sense, we try to bridge all levels of decision making from the very local, from the city of Amsterdam to the reform of the United Nations. The International Human Dimensions Program has invited us a couple of years ago to initiate a major new global research program on our field on governance. And this became eventually the Earth System Governance Project, a global research activity that will last for about 10 years on Earth System Governance, a concept that our team members have pioneered since 2005, working together in a global alliance of Earth System Governance research centers. It's extremely important. It's also a lot of fun, and it must be very international. And therefore, we are really looking forward also to work together with many colleagues all over the world in addressing and resolving these pressing problems.
The Department of Environmental Policy Analysis does essentially research on environmental issues. The work covers a number of areas. We work on climate change, we work on water-related issues, we are now doing research on forestry and how to cope with deforestation globally. The science foundations generally sponsor long-term research, and other clients like the ministries may sponsor short-term research, and the art is to get this combination together. Our research strategy is to focus on multi-level governance from local to global, to try and be cosmopolitan, so not just Eurocentric but cover also issues in other parts of the world. It is to focus on being theoretically sound but as well as policy relevant, to work on long-term issues but also short-term cutting-edge policy needs, and we also try to focus on making our research results available to various users. So it would not only go to the science foundations and the complex scientific top journals, but we hope that NGOs can use it in their campaigns or that ministries can translate this into their policy processes. Furthermore, we communicate our results in classes to our new generation of researchers, and we hope that they will then take these new ideas further and develop them in their own research work.